y'all so beautiful. Y'all so sexy.
The coolest podcast for the coolest chick. She's got a hot social life. Loves topless summers. This is Coolest Chick Podcast on Extended Entertainment Network.
If it really rocks,
we'll talk about it.
This episode is brought to you by Audible.com. Sign up for a free 30-day trial and receive a free audiobook by going to our website, www.coolestchick.com.
The coolest podcast with your host, the coolest chick, Macy Bookout.
Hi, Coolest Chicks, and welcome to episode 5 of the Coolest Chick Podcast. Yes, it's already been a month since our very first episode, and I'm really happy to see that we're growing and that you guys are listening and are enjoying everything we have to say and everything that everyone I've interviewed has to say and the advice that they have to give. So today we're actually going to have an exclusive interview to be heard on the Coolest Chick Podcast. We can call it a Confessions of Macy Bookout. I'm going to confess all about my life and talk about what's going on now, clear up some rumors that you guys may have heard, because there's been talks of me being engaged or me being married, different boyfriends that I may have had or do have. You know, so many things that everyone says on Twitter and on Facebook and in the tabloids. But, I mean, there's even been people talking about me and Bentley's dad, Ryan, getting back together. But, basically, today I'm going to set the record straight. And you'll be able to hear it straight from me in just a few minutes without holding anything back. So, this is an exclusive confession of all of those things that you may have suspected. So, be sure and stay tuned. Keep listening and you'll definitely be informed. But before I continue, I really want to sincerely thank all of my fans for being there through everything for me and Bentley from the time he was born until now, when he can talk and ride a dirt bike and do all these crazy things. I mean, he'll be 5 in October, so the fact that you guys have been with us for that long and have really supported us is amazing. And, you know, I feel very blessed to have you guys. So, once again, thank you so, so much. And your support makes it a lot easier for us. So, thank you. I don't think I could say thanks enough. So, getting ready for more about me, Bentley, and my love life. Before that, I want to always hear a word from our sponsor. This episode is brought to you by Audible.com. Get on our website and click on their banner, or connect to www.audibletrial.com/coolestchickpodcast, and you'll get a free audiobook. They have over 100,000 titles to choose from for your iPhone, Android, Kindle, or MP3 player. Okay, so the very first rumor that I want to address is that I'm supposedly getting back together with Bentley's dad. And I can safely say that this is not happening. I'm not moving backwards, and neither is Ryan. We just, you know, have found a way to co-parent Bentley and get along and actually be able to be friends and respect each other and, you know, be able to spend time with Bentley together. It took a lot to get here, but, I mean, it's a much easier and much better for all of us, including Bentley, and most importantly, Bentley, for our relationship to be where it is now. So, no, we're not getting back together, but we have definitely come a long way. So, remember, I don't move backwards. I only move forward, and, you know, I really try my best not to look in the past. But if it does happen, which it's not going to, but if it does, we can have another episode to do the breakdown of how that came to be, because I really can't even imagine how that would happen. But then there's talk apparently about Bentley being out of control due to failed parenting. I have no really way to respond to that, because Bentley is extremely well behaved. I mean, obviously, he's a 4-year-old, so he's going to pitch fits and have an attitude sometimes, but I mean, I couldn't be more lucky with how well behaved he is and how respectful he is, and he's such a smart kid. You know, it's just strange that anyone would have anything like that to say, but honestly, I've never even had problems parenting him or trying to teach him, you know, the way he should act and the way he needs to respect me and, you know, everyone around him. And of course, you guys have seen him on TV. You know that he tries to act innocent, and he is most of the time, but like I said, he is a 4-year-old, so He does get a little attitude every now and then, but other than the typical 4-year-old stuff, I mean, I have nothing to complain about with him. I mean, I just don't understand how people can be so mean and vindictive that that's their way of doing things. And, you know, I'm grateful for my child and I wouldn't change anything about him. So that just blows my mind. But Bentley's perfect. I love him. Everyone loves him. So no complaining. All right. So another one was that I was like getting married and in a magazine. It was like I was looking at a magazine with wedding dresses and I came across a quiz on the worst and best TV wedding dresses. And I was actually very intrigued about these. And if you haven't seen that quiz, it's on our website, www.coolestchick.com. So I want you guys to take it and let me know what you think. Or you can go to my Twitter account and you'll see the tweet that some of the dresses are really nice. And I hope you would agree with me there. In addition to some of the dresses I saw, I absolutely loved Kate's wedding gown, meaning Kate the Duchess of York. I also thought that Princess Diana's gown was to die for. And I love Princess Diana. I think she was awesome. So it doesn't help that the same day I was looking at the wedding gowns, I read an online article which quoted Teen Mom star Macy Bookout to marry Taylor McKinney with a question mark. So I have to tell you, my Twitter went insane and so did my Facebook page. Like people like were going crazy and at some point I thought someone like had hacked into my accounts. But it appeared as if someone had confirmed through Facebook that I was getting married to Taylor. I mean, as soon as I make those types of plans, I'm not gonna, you know, lie to everyone. Of course, I will tell my fans and tell you guys, you know, what's going on. And I'll put everything up on Twitter and Facebook with complete evidence. The evidence will include who I'm marrying and the ring that I get. But I am by no means getting married or engaged anytime soon. Hopefully, you know, no one will see it coming, but I just think it's crazy that people start rumors like this. Like, I don't understand. Sometimes I learn things about myself that I didn't even know through the tabloids and through social media. It's crazy, but yeah, I'm definitely not getting engaged or married anytime soon. And if you actually want to see this article and laugh about it, it is at theexaminer.com if you haven't read it yet. But yeah, that's insane. Not getting engaged, not getting married. So that's enough about the marriage thing. And just a little update on me and Bentley. I am obviously doing the Coolest Chick podcast once a week episodes. And, you know, I'm trying to, you know, show my fans how to, you know, get the confidence to succeed. And I try to bring people on to interview that have some advice or some experience to share with you guys. And then I also do a weekly radio show that's local in my hometown of Chattanooga. It's on 103.7 Kiss FM. And you can listen to it on your iHeartRadio app. And it is called Ask Macy. It's on Thursday nights from 10 p.m. to 12 p.m. And we play music, and the person on it with me is Joey Westbrook, and he's awesome. He's actually taught me a lot about the radio, which I'm very grateful for. But basically, we just, you know, play music, and we take in calls for anyone that has anything to ask me. I mean, you can ask me stuff from what's Bentley doing now, to how do I get my 3-year-old to sleep in their own bed, to what's my favorite drink at Starbucks, or, you know, just any question that you want to ask. It doesn't have to do with parenting, or it can, it doesn't matter. And like I said, you can call in to the radio station, or you can go to the Macy blog, Ask Macy blog at kisschattanooga.com, and put your question in there. And, you know, hopefully it'll make it on the air. Besides that, I am also hosting the Teen Mom 2 after shows. That has been an amazing experience, and you know, I've really grown to love hosting and, you know, being in front of the camera, not as a reality star. It's been awesome, and I really do enjoy it. And I guess the last thing that I have really going on is school. I will be done in December with my media broadcasting and communications degree. I absolutely love it, and I mean, I can't wait to be done, obviously, so that I can go get a job and not have to worry about school anymore. But I'm extremely happy to say that I'm almost done and I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. It's awesome. And as far as Bentley's concerned, he is 4 and a half now, and he is riding his dirt bike and his bicycle. He loves to, you know, play with dirt bikes and monster trucks, and he loves to do puzzles. He loves to read and write, which is amazing. He's just like an extremely smart little boy, and you know, I'm very blessed to have him, and we're so blessed to have you guys and the support that you guys have for us. So I guess that's about it for the exclusive Macy episode. I hope you guys got all the answers that you wanted, and if not, then you know, tweet me some of the stuff that you'd like for me to talk about on this podcast, and I'll definitely try to fit it in here. But thank you guys so much for tuning into this exclusive episode of the Coolest Chick Podcast, and I feel close enough to you all that I just needed the urge, or had the urge, to share with you what was going on in my life and to clear up any of the rumors or anything that you thought might be going on. So I'm happy and I'm looking forward to everything that, you know, is coming my way and all the opportunities that I've got. So remember that you can also get this podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, or on YouTube, the Macy Bookout channel, or the official Coolest Chick Podcast YouTube channel. So I hope you guys have a great week, and I'll see you next week. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Download more exclusive content at CoolestChick.com. Take the Coolest Chick Podcast to work or school. If that doesn't work, take it to the gym or your next girls' night hangout by subscribing to the Coolest Chick Podcast on iTunes or Stitcher. This episode is brought to you by Audible.com. Sign up for a free 30-day trial and receive a free audiobook by going to our website, www.CoolestChick.com. Elegantly sliding on the social lane. Thanks for listening to the Coolest Chick Podcast, a production of the Extended Entertainment Network. We'll be right back.